Hello everyone, I hope you're doing good. In this video, we'll talk about the Express Entry Draw 166th, which has finally been conducted after the long wait of 3 weeks. What is the cutoff score? How many people were invited? And what is the shape of the Express Entry pool now? We'll talk about this in detail. But before that, let me tell you about the Dream Abroad Canada Facebook group. If you have any queries, you can join this group. There are more than 78,000 people helping each other achieve their dreams. You can also connect with me on Instagram. It's all about fun, all about my life here in Canada. You can connect with me on Insta at Dreamers Abroad. Okay, now coming over to our main topic of this video, Express Entry Draw 166. The cutoff score for this draw was 478. Now this cutoff score is obviously a lot higher than the cutoff score of the last Express Entry draw, Express Entry Draw 165th. Last Express Entry draw was actually conducted 3 weeks ago, as I told you earlier, and it was conducted on October 14th. The cutoff score in that draw was 471, and now the cutoff score is 478. The main reason behind this is the 3 weeks gap between this Express Entry draw and the last Express Entry draw. Generally, IRCC conducts these draws in every alternate weeks. But because of the change in the Express Entry points table, this change that we have talked about in the earlier videos, because of this change, the Express Entry draw was not conducted last week, and these two are the main reasons why the cutoff score has actually gone up. I've talked about the big change in the Express Entry points table in this video. So if you want, you can actually check out this video. So finally, this draw has been conducted, and as I told you, the cutoff score is 478. The good point is that the number of invitations issued is still 4,500, which is quite high. So if IRCC continues to conduct these big number of invitations in every draw, you can certainly see a drop in the next few draws. Now talking about the drop in the cutoff points, I'm sure that many people would be disappointed by the steep rise in the cutoff score by 7 points. But as I told you, this rise was just because of the two reasons. First of all, the gap of 3 weeks between two consecutive draws, and obviously because of this change to the Express Entry system. Now, many people would have 50 additional points if they have strong French language skills. But yes, if IRCC continues to conduct the all program draws every alternate week from now, then you can definitely see a drop in the cutoff score in the upcoming days. It is difficult to predict the cutoff score now, but yes, after the next couple of draws, we would be able to analyze the trend that is now getting set up, and we will be able to predict the cutoff score in the upcoming time. Talking of the CRS score distribution of candidates in the Express Entry pool as of November 4th, so this distribution of candidates is always 2 days before the draw has been conducted. So in these 2 days, you would definitely see more people that have joined in this Express Entry pool, and also 4,500 people that have been given the ITAs. So you can say that those 4,500 people would have moved a step ahead from this Express Entry pool. But yes, if you want to compare this distribution of candidates in the Express Entry pool, you can actually go on to one of my last videos, which was Entry Draw 165th. In this video, you'll see the CRS score distribution of candidates in the Express Entry pool as of October 12th. We can definitely see a rise in the number of candidates in each CRS score range. And yes, that's the reason why the cutoff score in this Express Entry draw 166th has gone really high. All those people who are in early 470s or late 460s, you can definitely expect the cutoff score to drop in the upcoming draws. Yes, it might be difficult that it would drop in the next couple of draws, but yes, in the upcoming draws, maybe towards the last of this year or maybe early next year, you can definitely see this cutoff score dropping back to around 470 or even lesser. So thank you guys, that was all the information that I wanted to convey through this video. If you like the video, please click the thumbs up button. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please click the subscribe button before moving on to the next video. Thanks again.